A 17-year-old girl died on Sunday in Madhya Pradesh's Anuppur district after she was allegedly raped by a man who gave her aphrodisiac tablets, according to a senior police officer. The event occurred on the night of Friday and Saturday at a village under the Rajendragram police station, roughly 28 kilometers from the Anuppur district headquarters, according to the officer. Police are making all efforts to nab the accused, and a bounty of 30,000 rupees was announced on his head, DC Sagar, Additional Director General of Police, Shadow Zone, told reporters. Yashwant Maravi, the accused, is currently on the run. Narendra Pal, a senior police official at Rajendragram Police Station, said on Sunday that the police got information regarding the death of a 17-year-old girl on Saturday and that a complaint had been filed as a result. According to the inquiry and a brief post-mortem report, the girl was raped and died as a result of significant bleeding from her private parts. The accused, who was around 20 to 22 years old at the time of the incident, gave the girl some aphrodisiac capsules before committing the crime, Pal added. He said the victim was in excruciating pain when she returned to her house on Saturday morning and told a female family member about her ordeal before dying. The accused was booked under sections 376, punishment for rape, 363, 366, abduction, and 304, culpable homicide not amounting to murder, of the Indian Penal Code, along with relevant sections of the Protection of Children from Sexual Offences Act.